Tonight on CFTK-TV News, a Canadian photojournalist has captured the World Press Photo of the Year, a chilling reminder and a stark revelation of things to come. Tonight at 5, 6, and 11, we'll see you then.